The Lord be with you. Good day, everyone. Today is Wednesday in our sixth week of Easter, and our gospel will be coming from St. John chapter 16, verses 12 to 15. Jesus said, "I have so many things to say to you, but that would be too much for you now. When the Spirit comes, it will lead you to the complete truth." My dear sisters and brothers, this is the reality of our life. We cannot know everything on our own. We can never understand everything on our own. We need the Holy Spirit that will lead us to the understanding of the mystery of our faith. Our knowledge is so little compared to the vast things, to the ocean of truth that we need to understand in our life. I always remember the teaching about a child who was wondering on how he can put all the waters in the ocean in a hole that he dug. That's how we are, a young child trying to know everything, and yet the vast oceans of the realities of the mystery of God is so much to bear in us. But it doesn't mean that we cannot understand it. It doesn't mean that we cannot comprehend the depth of God's mystery. What we need is the presence of God in our life. So today, my dear sisters and brothers, as we prepare for the coming of the Holy Spirit on Pentecost, once more, we are being reminded, call the Holy Spirit, allow the Holy Spirit to transform us, allow the Holy Spirit to open our minds, to open our hearts, and allow the Holy Spirit to lead us to the understanding of the truth about our Lord. Don't pretend to know everything. We just have to be humble and let God explain to us everything about Himself. God bless.